Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Sandhya. I'm a travel and lifestyle vlogger, and this vlog is part of my Thailand series, and I'm currently in Krabi. So last night I landed in Krabi really late because my connecting flight from Bangkok delayed, and we got stuck like for a couple of hours, and I reached like 10 o'clock. So I quickly checked into this hotel. I went to eat some dinner in an Indian restaurant called the Bombay Palace. So today I'm supposed to be going on a boat tour, but it was cancelled because of the bad weather. Because the boat tour is cancelled, I am going for kayaking. So I booked this tour, and I'm going to tell you shortly all the details about it. They're going to come and pick me up at 8:30. It's already 8:15 and I have to go rush and have my breakfast. Breakfast was very good over here, and it has like a lot of varieties. And ever since I started this trip, this is the first hotel which has a good spread of breakfast. But unfortunately, I didn't have the time to enjoy it because I really need to rush it, and then these are all like last minute plans for me. And so these are the typical vehicles they pick tourists in. You can also book AC cars and stuff, but these are like quite economic. So the entire tour of this kayaking is 800 baht, and I think there is also snorkeling, but like I need to find out because I booked this tour in like really rush, like last minute last night. So let's see, it's already 8:30 and we have to pick some more people and then go to the kayaking place. It's raining, and I really hope I can get clear skies, and hopefully I'll be able to enjoy the kayaking. Let's see. So guys, this took us around 40 minutes drive from our hotel. Obviously, we have to pick up other people. This is how the place looks for the kayaking. And here you have washrooms, and then they will give you life jackets. And also bags like this. Bags like this to put your camera, and quite essential. So remaining whatever the big bags, you're not allowed to take it on the boat. So because I'm going alone, I am alone on the kayaking. So I asked the guide to sit in my kayaking boat in case if I get tired kayaking or to take my pictures. Now we'll wear our life jackets and we'll go. In case if you forgot your mosquito repellent or anything, you can buy it from here. It's 40 baht. So I'm all ready, and of course I have to wear my life jacket.
Lots of mangrove forest we cannot do because outside no water.
There will be no mangrove forest. We will see a little bit of it, or
little bit. Yeah, little mangrove for another place.
We don't go to the cave also.
Cave? No.
No.
No. Because no water.
Okay.
Yeah. Now cannot see.
Okay, guys. The moment has arrived, and we are going. So guys, we've just started kayaking, and he's Saman, and he will be my guide and my partner on this boat. Hi Saman.
Yeah, hi.
This is how it looks. It's beautiful. It's not too sunny because it was raining in the morning. Hello. So guys, we will go all around this and go to the Tengang.
Yes.
That is where we will find the caves and the mangrove forest there.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a long way to go.
Yes, it's long.
Long.
Because no high tide.
Yeah, because there is no shortcut here because of the sand.
Oh,
day.
Guys,
yeah.
First time I'm doing kayaking in this heavy day. Okay, so we have to go back and we are rushing, but.
So guys, after that quite adventurous kayaking, we stopped at this small island for everybody to rest and drink some water. So I think we will just leave in some time. So this is very, very pretty, and I really hope there is a little bit of sun for us to witness the different colors of sky. I'll just turn this camera and show how this island looks. It's very, very pretty. So guys, after our kayaking, I just want to inquire about the long tail boat, because I really want to go on a private boat. So we are in the Thalani. This is the place from where we took the kayaking. So that boat, what you see in the background, that's called long tail boat. And they're for 4 island hopping exclusively for me. They're charging 2500 baht. So, and if I have to book it, I have to pay 500 baht advance. But I'm not really sure that I'm going to take it from this place or from, because this place is like 40 minutes from my hotel. But I'll see, I mean, how things go. But then this is how these boat looks, and it's just an information for you guys. So guys, they just dropped us to the hotel now, and just below my hotel there's a McD, and I really wanted to have a quick bite before I go and explore other sightseeing places. So yeah, so this one chicken, crispy chicken meal with one french fries and the McD and Coke costed me 250 baht. This is also a better option for vegetarians, because they also have veg burgers. So I'm going to eat the burger, go to hotel, take shower and dress up, and then probably I'll just see how this day goes. So guys, they got us in the car and dropped us here. So from this is where we take the boat. So guys, probably you must be laughing at watching this vlog, because this is the most awful thing that can happen to anybody who wants to come to the beach. So yeah, that boat dropped us, and halfway through it started raining again. And anyways, we got down at this island, at this beach, Raleigh Beach, and they will drop you at a resort. So you have to just walk through this resort, and there are boats like this. So follow the boat. So these are the places we are going. So that is Raleigh Beach, and this is Phalang Beach, and this is Namo Beach. Apparently there is a very cool pub there. So, and by the way, I forgot to introduce this is Anuj and
Ritu.
So I met them on the trip and during kayaking. They both are from India, so they're also like solo travelers like me. So yeah, so then we decided that we will just hang around in Krabi and explore some places. So guys, we finally reached this beach, and there is a cafe there, and there's also a bar over there. I'll just show you in some time. But looks like we cannot take a boat from here, because I don't see any boats here. We have to walk back all the way, and the walking itself took us like 20 minutes. But I think I'll just spend like 5-10 minutes, and I'll have to leave, because it's already 5 and our boat leaves by 5:30 at that place, from that place. So guys, I've come to this Avanang beach place, and so behind me is the beach, and the entire stretch of this has a lot of shops. Like it has eating places, pubs, street shopping, and tattoo places, and of course you're in Thailand, and there obviously there are massage places. So I'm gonna go to a few. I'm really hungry. Maybe I'll just see which restaurant is more crowded, and then I go there, because usually the restaurants that are crowded are like they serve fresh food. But before that, I'm gonna check out a few shops, and I'm going to tell you how much it costs to shop and street shopping here. These are like 350 baht. These bikinis are super, super cheap and they're very, very good designs. Just look at this. Because in India, if you want to buy these kind of bikinis, you have to at least spend 2500 for each. So 350 baht is like 700-800 to convert. How much is this?
250.
250?
Where are you coming from?
India.
Namaste.
So look at these cool, cute, gorgeous bags. They all are 300, 400 baht. And these dresses, this is 450, this dress. Wow, just look at this cute bag. They're like super, super cute. And these are souvenirs, so one for 59 baht and two for 100 baht. Very, very creative souvenirs. Actually, the shop is like little unique, very different. These are coconut bowls, by the way. So guys, I am in a really cool footwear shop. And I was surprised by the designs. They're very, very nice designs. They're so cool. These are just 100 baht. And she's a very nice lady.
Hi.
So they're so pretty. Just look at these designs. And they're 259 baht. And if you buy more, maybe she said she will give discount. I really like these ones. Maybe I'll just pick one or two of these. Which are waterproof? These are waterproof?
Yeah.
This is how much? How much?
229
baht. So guys, I noticed a very different thing here. See, look at these bugs, which are, you can buy them, and these are real. This entire thing is 650 and this is 550, and look at the size of the spider. I saw the city passing by my window. Was in the crowd, but I felt so alone. Come to this restaurant. It's called Genetti's Italian pizza place. But though the menu says it's Italian, it has Thai food and Italian food. So I ordered this mixed seafood basil curry with rice. It's really, really yum. They gave us mussels and squid and prawns. And this is not the thick Thai curry. It is like the thin stir fried curry. And with this, it's very, very nice. And I'm sitting here by the beach, and this is the view of the Abhinav beach. They also have a good selection of wine, beer, coffee, and dessert. But I'm not drinking now. Maybe I'll drink sometime when I'm a little closer to the hotel, so that I can walk back to my hotel. But yeah, I just tasted this food really, really. This is just the kind of food that I wanted. So guys, I'm going to do some experiment with my hair. So in Krabi, you find these kind of shops where you can get these hair weaving done. So this each strand is 50 baht, so you can do number of strands, and this is like 100 baht each. Let's see how this turns out to be. You can select any of these colors and they're going to do it. And this is going to take time, but I'm going to take my foot massage also along with this. Last night, after I got this hair piece done, I directly came to my room because I was really tired and I just wanted to catch a good sleep. So the massages are so good here and you must try it. And the entire cost for this beading and also for my leg massage for 1 hour, I paid 500 baht. They're so nice, super sweet, and also the parlors here are like super cheap. You can get your blow dry, haircut done for really cheap prices. So yeah, so this is the end of my Krabi day one. I hope you really like the videos. I know it's something didn't pan out the way I expected, but I tried to make the most out of it. And in case if you're not following me on Instagram, go check out my Instagram reels. I make really cool travel reels, and my Instagram handle is Pink Pebble. And also, if you're not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe right now and click on the bell icon to get notification. This is the end of the day one vlog, guys, and I'm going to see you in day two. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I'm going to see you in my next vlog. Bye for now.